What is computational fluid dynamics, CFD, and why we used it? Computational fluid dynamics, CFD, is a branch of fluid mechanics that employs numerical analysis and algorithms to solve and analyze problems involving fluid flows. It's widely used in engineering and scientific research to study the behavior of fluids, liquids and gases, in various scenarios. Here's why it's used. Prediction and analysis. Design optimization. Performance evaluation. Troubleshooting and problem solving. Cost and time savings.